UPS announcing today plans to sell its Coyote Logistics to RXO for just over $1 billion. An executive with UPS says the sale allows the company to have a, quote, even greater focus on our core business, end quote. Based in Chicago, Coyote Logistics works with 100,000 network carriers managing 10,000 loads per day. The sale is expected to be complete by the year's end. And in case you're wondering, a spokesperson for UPS's Worldport based in Louisville says there will be no local impact.